This video guide is dedicated to help you in getting rid of the online scam that is related to the website shortlog.live. Shortlog.live. This is a deceptive, misleading, and very scary website that displays pretty frustrating information. Here it says that your PC might be vulnerable to viruses and other threats. It may also display some other misleading information to scare people into downloading and installing some potentially unwanted software. At first glance, it might look as if the software that is promoted is decent, but when you click on this Stay Protected button, you may be forwarded to some other questionable website that may promote a totally different software, not the one that is initially advertised. So there is something really misleading about all these pop-ups. And by the way, they may be promoted by means of these alerts that you see in the right bottom part of the screen. If you mistakenly click on them, you may be forwarded to all kinds of deceptive pages, including this shortlog.live website. So, if you see these ads in your browser, it's time to fix your browser and stop these ads from attacking your device. Access the menu, go to Settings, then choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings, and in Permissions, select Notifications. Pay careful attention to the sites that are allowed to send notifications. If you find any malicious sites here that might be causing such ads, simply click on this related button and remove the questionable site from the list. Make sure you delete all these junk sites causing these annoying ads on your screen. And to make sure that the system is free of other threats, I strongly recommend that you scan it with Combo Cleaner antivirus. You may get the fresh version of it on this website, combocleaner.com. Combo Cleaner will help to protect your system from all sorts of infections, and it will help you to delete those threats that are hidden on your computer. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are Quick Scan, Full System Scan, and Custom Scan. However, Quick Scan is only available in the trial version. Whether Premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on Start Scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experiment with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.